Today, Sharad Pawar, head of the NCP, spoke on his controversial remark last week, which led to senior leader Tariq Anwar quitting the party. In an interview to Marathi channel, Sharad Pawar had said that he would not accuse the Prime Minister of corruption in the Rafale deal without proof, something praised by BJP President Amit Shah. But today, Sharad Pawar said that he wasn't defending the Prime Minister.
I was able to get a lot of money.